The chances of Oliver returning are low, and I am very happy about that.